AI and ML are terms that are often used interchangeably, and they really shouldn't be because they're not quite the same. Artificial intelligence encompasses everything related to teaching a machine or a piece of software how to act more human-like. How do I understand language? How do I find patterns or make decisions about something? It's much larger. Machine learning is really a technique or a method in which we teach a machine how to learn. It encompasses the data and the model itself and how you get from examples in the past to what might be happening in front of the machine right now.